As you know, we only have the teapot and the cauldron left on our list of objects, and I have just been handed a note with our final clue. It says, "Please excuse my absence this morning, but I have provided this audio clip for your last clue. Please play it now. Wadsworth." Interrupt our clues for some breaking news this morning. We had some great answers to the puzzles yesterday. The answer to the first riddle, what would you say to a strawberry who said it was a banana, is simple. First off, I would say, look, a talking strawberry. But then I would say, that's a lie. You're not a banana, you're a berry. Or to shorten it, I would simply say, lie, berry. Thus, the answer was library. And the second riddle was a cow crying, or more specifically, a baby cow, a calf with a tear, a calf tear, the cafeteria or the lunchroom. Thus, the answers we discovered were the library and cafeteria. Therefore, we can go ahead and cross those off our list for today, which now means we know the location must have been the office. Also, we know the item used must either be the teapot or the cauldron. This is getting very exciting. As always, we have a treat for the class that got those puzzles right and was the closest to the tiebreaker, which was how long it took me to walk around the lobby 3 times. Most of you know that I'm a pretty fast walker, so it took me 30.45 seconds for 3 laps. Our winning class was the Sleuth Squad. Congratulations. We have some adorable little desk pets for you today. Thank you, everyone, for all of your help solving our puzzles. We will now get you back to our previously scheduled clues. Okay, let's see what we have here. I'm going to play this clue for you now.
Tale as old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared.
That clue will really twist your whiskers. I hope some of you understand what it means and which items to eliminate. With that said, I do feel that we now have enough information to solve this mystery. And thus, I have one more activity for you. Anytime before 1 o'clock today, use your class's answer clue sheet to write down an answer as to what Wadsworth saw that was so concerning, detailing who, where, and with what object. Turn it in by 1 o'clock today to the envelope hanging on my office. From those guesses that turn out to be correct, I will pick one winner who most closely describes the scene or who has the most humorous or interesting answer. Here are some of the relevant clues. We know it was either Colonel Mustard, Miss Peacock, Professor Plum, or Miss White. We know this happened in the office, but we don't know if it was with the cauldron or the teapot until you solve today's clue. But what exactly did the butler see? This part is where you will need to be creative to put down your answer. I believe if you think back to everything that the butler said, what we saw in the suspect videos, then you may very well be able to imagine what could have happened that night here at Ridge Lawn. Write down what you think happened, turn in your sheet, and your class could win our grand prize. Again, I'm going to give the prize to the class who gets either the clue exactly right or who maybe has the funniest answer that I really enjoy. Have fun with this and turn in your answers by 1 o'clock, don't forget. And your bonus points will be added to the totals of your scores that you turn in today. Good luck and thank you all again for helping to solve this mystery. Good day.